I'm Mark Rober, and I made the world's smallest violin.
And we're AJR.
And we wrote the song, World's Smallest Violin. So if I do not plant somebody. By the way, how did you do that?
Oh, well, you just start with the laser etch mask, then simply by using carbon vapor deposition, you can grow carbon nanotubes into whatever shape you want. For example, like a violin. Ah, crap.
I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the timpanis and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy, so let me play my violin for you.
Guys, I found it! Scratch that. Just a dead ant.